We start with an optical and infrared image that shows the crowded area around the object known as GRS 1915 plus 105, or GRS 1915 for short. Next is a close-up of the Chandra image of GRS 1915, which is located near the plane of the Milky Way. GRS 1915 is a so-called microquasar that contains a black hole about 14 times the mass of the Sun, which in turn is pulling material off a nearby companion star. With its high-energy transmission grating, Chandra has observed GRS 1915 11 times since 1999. These studies reveal that a jet from the black hole in GRS 1915 may be periodically choked off when a hot wind is driven off the disk surrounding the black hole. Conversely, once the wind dies down, the jet can reemerge. These results suggest that this type of black hole may have a mechanism for regulating the rate at which it grows.